Okay, so here we need to deal with the pinhole camera, and the experiment that we are going to do is just enhancing